And it came to pass that she watched over the bed of her husband from that time, even until that time on the morrow which Ammon had appointed that he should rise.